ZamN1 here. Today I am doing a special video, a little tribute to my best friend's cat. I built a small grave for him. Lag. And put a cross and an L just in his memory, because I knew him well. Not as well as my best friend, but I knew him pretty well. He was really, really cool. I just really liked Luther. So, yeah, rest in peace, Luther.